Well, breaking news right now, state lawmaker Tom Lackey has been hospitalized for complications caused by COVID-19. Lackey represents the state's 36th Assembly District, which includes Lancaster and Palmdale. His chief of staff tells us he's been at the Palmdale Regional Medical Center since Sunday. They say he's receiving excellent treatment and they anticipate that he will make a full recovery.